Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I woke up and decided that I wanted to do a makeup tutorial. I just wanted to upload something, just do something. So I haven't done a makeup look in a hot minute. So I recreated like a eye look that I did not this past weekend, but the weekend before that, using my Anastasia Beverly Hills palettes. So I'm just gonna go ahead and recreate that look. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope everybody's doing all right. I hope everybody's, you know, staying safe and everything, and I hope everyone is okay. For me, I'm just at home chilling. I didn't go to work today, but at my job it's still pretty much just the same thing. Everybody's at work right now, so our job is still open and working and operating. So I don't know, I guess until they tell us that we have to go home, everybody's gonna work. So and then Michael has the day off today, so but yeah, we're not pretty much just not doing anything but just staying home. So yeah, I just wanted to film a look for you guys. I haven't done one in a minute. I was supposed to do a St. Patrick's Day one, and my goal was to try and get it up before, but I was so busy I didn't have time to do it, so I figured I would just put up another look. But yeah, this is the look. So if you guys want to see how I got this look, then just keep watching. Alright you guys, so I'm not going to be doing much of a voiceover in this video, just because I did a pretty good job pointing out what products I was using. I'm going to be typing them down in the bottom of the screen, so just so you guys can see it. And also just because I want to let this song play, because it's just an awesome song. So I hope you guys really enjoy this video.